Hi, this is Christina of Just the Bottle. I'm here with Tanisha, Girl Meets Glass, and we're doing the wine lover trip in Serbia. Right now we are tasting around some top winemakers in eastern Serbia. I'm having wine from a monastery that's located here. It's Monastir Buskovo. I'm drinking the 2013 Cabernet Sauvignon. It's aged 1 year in Serbian oak. And it's very unique. It's kind of hard to pinpoint the tasting notes in the nose. I would say definitely a little bit violet. Maybe even a little blueberry on the nose. The body is not overpowering. Smooth, rich, lush. The oak really bounces out. Some of the toasty elements you'd get from an American cab sauv, but almost more elegant. So if you haven't been to Serbia, I suggest you come here. Cheers.
Say much better. It's going to be much easier to drink and much easier to understand.
Yes.
While it comes to be released in the market.
Okay, so I just had the Last Star. This is the rosé. It's made from 50-50 Pinot Noir and Merlot. This is the color of it. I like it because it is light and very crisp. They have it, it's a nice chill on this, and you get like a lot of red berry fruit. No oak, but like a lot of red berry fruit. Very refreshing, perfect for a summer day or with your salads. This is just good stuff. So I am now a fan of Serbian wines. Not that I wasn't before, I just wasn't very familiar with them. But this one is definitely a winner. We have a Gamay.
Mm-hmm.
It is from Winery Dajic. Okay, this is Serbian, so I can't pronounce the names.
The nose is so distinct, right? Would you guess that's Gamay from the nose alone?
I would not think it was Gamay.
Right.
So you probably know Gamay from the Beaujolais region in France, which is usually a light and fruity style grape.
Yeah.
This is a little bit heavier, I think. And then Alan had it right. He mentioned that there was some spice to it, so I do get a little spiciness. Get some spice and some pepper.
Yeah, like allspice or
yeah. I get a little pepper too, like
pepper.
A little peppery
pepper.
Into it. Yeah, and I get fruit, berry fruit, red fruit, dark fruit. Mm.
Dark fruit.
Dark fruit for sure.
I wonder if it's natural. Do you feel like there's a little like effervescence in there, or it's a little...
I didn't get that. That's not to say it's not there. But this is interesting. This is Gamay from Serbia.
Cheers.